You know, it's a match that we needed to play well to win, and I challenge our team, especially against a really good defensive team like Mississippi State, that we needed to play harder than them, and we needed to try and outdig them, because that's something that they do very well. They dig a lot of balls, keep a lot of balls in play, and then we needed to be patient. You know, if we thought we were going to go out there and just get a kill on our first swing, we were going to, you know, not be effective because Mississippi State, the way they play defense, the way they block, the way they dig, play floor defense, really can frustrate a lot of teams. So I was happy that we were able to settle down a little bit and play a little bit more of a patient game, and I was very happy with the way we were able to play floor defense, especially in the second half of the match. If you look at the score sheet, this is how we'd like our score sheet to look. You know, and unfortunately, too many times it's been Kelsey Robinson with 60 swings, then the next person with 30. We had basically five players within about a 10 swing area, and that's something we want to do to keep the other team off balance. And, you know, we have players that can get kills for us in a lot of different areas, and so we want to use them. You know, I was real happy with the way Leslie Sikora played a very low error game offensively. Mary did a great job of getting the ball to Leslie in really good spots, and Leslie hit the ball really high and drove it. Kelsey Robinson played a fantastic game. She, you know, was receiving most of the serves, and for her to be able to, you know, receive, serve, and then, you know, swing out and take some good swings at the ball, you know, just shows the type of versatile player that she is. You know, we got Dee Dee involved heavily in the match in transition and off a serve receive, and she was able to come through and take some pressure and open up some holes for our other hitters, and that's what our middle hitters are able to do. And Mary Paul Miller is becoming a little more offensive. You know, it's something we've been, you know, talking to her about and training her to, when she's in the front row, to be an offensive weapon so that it opens up things again for our hitters. So a real team win for us. People, our freshmen are playing above their years. You know, Tiffany Baker started out the game. They had a good game plan for her in terms of their defense. As the match went along, she kind of learned what Mississippi was doing with their defense, and she was able to finally hit effectively in the second half of the match and do a great job of helping us get through the sets 3 and 4 and separate ourselves point-wise with her offense. You know, I was very, very proud of the defense that Tennessee played. I really challenged the team before the match that one of the things that we had to do was try and dig more balls than Mississippi State. And if we could do that, I really thought that we could be effective in this match. At the end of the second set, we Mississippi State actually had more digs than us, but at the end of the match, I think we were up about 10 digs on them, and I think that really showed the type of fight that we were able to put on the court in those sets 3 and 4. And the other thing that really helped, I really thought we won the serve and pass battle in this game, and a lot of credit goes to Kelsey Robinson and Ellen Mullins. You know, Kelsey took the majority of the passes, but Ellen also did a wonderful job of passing the ball and keeping us in system, and we're able to hit as a team almost 300, which is, you know, fantastic, especially against such a good defensive team as Mississippi State. So, you know, my hats are off to those two and Nikki Bryce and Jasmine, you know, in terms of their ball control on the serve receive end.